Hey guys. Welcome back to the UltFone channel. Isn't it always annoying when your secondhand iPhone turns out to be stuck on the activation lock screen after reset? Or you end up forgetting your Apple ID password, and now need to bypass iCloud activation lock? Fortunately, you've reached the right place. And in this video, we will guide you through two powerful methods to get you out of this situation. Method 1, 3UTOOLS. An entirely free all-in-one software that can help you to get through iCloud activation lock, and here's how. Step 1, launch 3UTOOLS on your PC. And connect your iPhone to the computer with a lightning cable. Step 2, once the software detects your device, your iDevice information will be displayed. Now, get into the Toolbox tab at the top, and find the jailbreak option, hit it and the tool will start downloading. Once done, it will fetch the available jailbreak tools automatically. Select the one you prefer. For instance, we are selecting the Checker 1N tool. Now, plug in the blank USB flash drive to the PC, and select it. Then, hit Start Making, and confirm your action. Make sure your iPhone screen is turned on or else, the process might fail. If the download still failed, please try again or try another jailbreak tool from the list. Step 3, now, you need to reboot your PC and perform the jailbreak. For that, click on the power button followed by restart option in the start menu, and confirm it. Once your computer reboots, hit the F12 key several times to enter the boot menu. Select the USB storage device and click Enter to proceed. Step 4, now you will enter Jailbreak Wizard. You need to hit the Alt plus F2 to get into Checker 1N menu. Go to Options and select Allow Untested iOS, and skip All BPR Check options, then go back. Click the Start button followed by hitting Next, and the wizard will automatically put your device in recovery mode. Then hit Start on your screen, and you need to follow the on-screen instructions to enter DFU mode. Once your iPhone successfully enters DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will start. Within a short time, the jailbreak process will be completed. Upon completion, reboot your PC back into Windows. Step 5, now you need to download and launch another tool, IFRP file, all in one over your PC and make sure your device is connected. Here, you will see the Bypass Hello screen option on the main screen of the interface. Click on it, and it will ask you to register first. So hit on click here to register free under the status that shows unregistered, and it will take you to the website. Find click to register option, and hit on it. Now, copy the serial number from the details shown on the main screen of the tool, and submit it. Finally, click register serial number free. And that's it. You are successfully registered now. Once again, hit bypass hello screen, and within a short while it will bypass the activation lock of your device. Step 6, now, again launch 3UTOOLS on your Windows, and this time, choose Smart Flash. Here, you can download the firmware from the options, or import local firmware from your PC. Select Quick Flash Mode, and hit on Flash followed by confirming your action. Now, wait for the process to complete. After completion, finally, your device will be back to normal and ready to use. Now here is the conclusion. 3UTOOLS is a great way to manage, flash, or jailbreak the iOS device. But when it comes to bypassing the activation lock, using this tool is quite tiresome with an extremely lengthy process and complicated steps. And because it is not possible to directly perform iCloud unlock using 3UTOOLS, multiple third-party tools are required. Also, it is not a sure shot method. But worry not, the next method is definitely a sure shot method that you can take advantage of. And that is, UltFone Activation Unlocker. An efficient tool to bypass activation lock screen, that too within a few simple steps. This tool will remove the iCloud activation lock along with Apple ID from your locked iPhone without the need of old Apple ID, password, or previous owner's help. What's more, this also helps in turning off Find My feature without a password, and is suitable for both iPad as well as iPod Touch. Want to know how it works? Then visit UltFone's official page, get into the Hot Tools menu, and hit iCloud Activation Unlocker. Now, download the tool from the website, install it, and launch it over your PC. You will now see the main screen of UltFone activation unlocker. Click on Start to remove. Read and accept the disclaimer and hit Start. Connect your device to the PC. After your device is recognized, it'll start downloading the jailbreak tool automatically. Once done, connect a blank USB drive to the PC and select it. Click Start to burn the jailbreak tool in the flash drive. After the completion, the step-by-step instructions will be displayed on your screen. Next, you need to boot your PC using the flash drive and perform the jailbreak. For that, click on Restart your computer option and confirm it. Once your computer gets restarted, hit the F12 key several times to enter the boot menu. Select the USB storage device and click Enter to proceed. Now you will enter Jailbreak Wizard. Go to Options and select Allow Untested iOS, and skip All BPR Check options and go back. Click the Start button and you will be asked to put your device into recovery mode. Hit Next, and the wizard will automatically put your device in recovery mode. Follow the on-screen instructions to enter DFU mode. Once your iPhone enters DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will start. Ensure to keep your device connected to the PC, and within a short time the jailbreak process will be completed. Now, boot your PC back into Windows. Launch UltFone Activation Unlocker, and opt for Start to remove. Then, hit on Start. Let the tool detect your device, and confirm your device information. Finally, push the Start button to continue. And that's it. You have successfully bypassed the Hello screen or iCloud activation lock screen, and that too, without the need of an Apple ID or password. You can now set up your device per usual. Once your device is up, sign into a new Apple ID using the App Store, and enjoy limitless access to apps and options that were restricted by Apple before. That's all for today. We hope that this video have helped you. If so, please hit the subscribe button and also, don't forget to like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.